The banks say they're all ready to provide personal support on a case-by-case basis to whoever may need it. Jyske Bank says as anecdotal evidence the economy is seeing a fall in the number of visitors brought about by travel restrictions, quarantines and concerns around falls in the global financial markets. It advises its clients to proactively assess what impact the current disruption may have on their personal and business finances and make contact with a relationship manager to discuss their concerns. Jyske Bank says it will prioritize clients that anticipate financial difficulties and assist them in any way it can. It states that possible warning signs could include loss of income due to non-attendance at work, particularly for self-employed individuals, a decrease in business sales due to lower customer numbers, or business closure due to illness, cancelling of bookings, reservations and orders, the inability to receive goods from suppliers, and cash flow projections that indicate deficits. For its part, NatWest has put together a support package which includes granting new or increased capital facilities to support trading businesses witnessing a lengthening of the order-to-cash cycle, a cost increase as a result of a supply chain disruption, and up to 6 months capital repayment holiday on variable rate lending. NatWest has also put together a support package for local personal customers. These include deferred mortgage and loan repayments, temporary emergency funding with no fees, and an increased cash withdrawal limit of up to £500. The banks highlight the importance of customers contacting them early to discuss how best they can be supported and say they will continue working with the government to best understand the evolving impacts.